New at 5 o'clock, the Santa Rosa County School District has debunked a rumor that someone shot at a moving school bus. The district says that the bus had a small BB hole in a window that the driver didn't notice. Once the bus got moving, the district says the vibrations made that hole bigger. Police believe the bus was vandalized while parked at the bus compound in Milton, Florida.